Tonight, more bugs and spiders are creeping inside to get away from the cold, and some of those creatures could pose a serious threat.
Yeah, definitely scary. FOX31's Courtney Fromm explains why. Courtney.
Well, this year in Colorado, we could be seeing an increase in the western black widow population because of the weather this summer. Now, we talked with our friends at Butterfly Pavilion. They tell us encounters with humans and black widows are rare.
Black widows have always had a really bad reputation, unfortunately.
Francisco Garcia, an expert at Butterfly Pavilion, says this year in Colorado, we've seen an increase in the western black widow population because of our wet and more humid summer.
Insects that are preyed upon black widows increase in their population, then we would also expect to black widows populations to start thriving.
And that means now, as things start to freeze, these eight-legged critters could crawl into warmer spaces inside your home. But he says western black widows are typically shy and they put themselves in dark spaces like basements and crevices.
Only the females are going to be a potential danger to humans.
And those are the ones that you should be looking out for. He says the females, they're bigger, they have larger fangs, and a distinct red spot on their bellies.
Yeah, it's going to be like half an inch. So it would be around this size for a female. Males are going to be way smaller.
Garcia says the last deadly bite from a black widow in the United States, it actually happened back in 1983.
Depends on the person, depends on the age, depends on the immune system.
Now, Dr. Hill over at Medical Center of Aurora agreeing someone coming in with a bite is rare.
They do happen. I see them maybe once a year.
But it's important to pay attention to symptoms, he says, after one, especially in small children and elderly people.
When you have a black widow bite that's severe and they start getting the severe muscle spasms and cramping everywhere and the abdominal pain, those are pretty unique to the black widow family. Most times those systemic symptoms, we don't see this with other kind of spider bites.
Now, the Butterfly Pavilion recommends if you find a black widow in your home and you feel comfortable to do so, they say wear thick gloves and use a jar to move the spider outside. And if you don't feel comfortable, they suggest you call an expert to do so. Courtney Fromm, Fox 31.